It's Dylan.
So this is my first like 3 printed PCB test. Basically, I just got my like copper tape today, and I just wanted to do a quick test without actually 3D printing something. So I took one of my failed 3D prints, and the smooth side that went on the build plate, the heated bed for the 3D printer, I taped the copper to. And then I put like just some random pieces of tape on here for etching, and I etched it with just minimal, like the etching fluid, just minimal amount of it. And so, let's see how well it turned out. Now I'm going to do some basic tests on the board now that I've washed it off and peeled all the tape stuff used for masking, used as like a mask. I'm going to use an Arduino board to like test conductivity and also test because this tape has a conductive adhesive, which as you can see here, kind of peels up. That might prove to be problematic, so let's find out. This needs to be an LED. I wouldn't solder this board because this is PLA. Oh, is it works? Now, does this work? Oh, it doesn't. So I'm touching this wire to the adhesive material, and it's not conducting, which is good. It'd be nice. I actually don't have a multimeter, so yeah, that's kind of not good. But so I can't measure exactly if it's conducting at all. Like maybe there's a little bit of resistance to be a problem in higher speed circuits or anything. But this works. So now I'm gonna go ahead and cut this trace. Now I have to make sure that it doesn't conduct. Looks good. There. Alright, interesting thing with this circuit is that it bends. It's completely bendable. So not only is it using 3D printed material, but you can bend it. So once you get the components on, I mean, of course you can't bend the components pry, but you can bend the board itself, and so that's kind of interesting. And it's just normal PLA plastic. I mean, you can't like do a ton of bending. I bet if we try to do a like this, fold it, it probably would still work, but you know, that's not good for it. I see it left a crease damage, but interesting. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.